The mayor of Bogalusa vows to press charges against a city council member after a heated meeting. Mayor Tyron Truong says during last night's discussion, a council member called herself a double-barrel shotgun and said that her barrels were metaphorically loaded. The mayor says it's not a joke. On social media, he accuses her of making a death threat and writes the council cannot conduct themselves in that manner and decry gun violence among teenagers.